Let me tell you my story and why you may want to subscribe to my channel. First things first, I'm not a professional voiceover actor. I've never done an audiobook. I've never done a paid commercial, for that matter. Never done movie trailers. I've never done any of that. In fact, if I had a scoreboard, which I'm going to eventually keep, my score so far is zero, at least as far as paid work. But that's the reason why I think you may want to subscribe to my channel. You see, there are a lot of channels out there with experts, and believe me, I watch a lot of them. But sometimes the experts talk at a level that's like up here, and I'm still down there. I'm still not there. I'm still trying to learn from the beginning. So I thought it'd be great to launch my channel showing people my journey from ground zero, where I am literally at the beginning, where I don't know anything. I'm like you right now. Well, maybe a lot of you are ahead of me, of course, but right now I've gotten nowhere. I've got all this gear. I'm still trying to figure out how to make it work, how to make it sound right. This microphone I've only had for like one day, and I'm still not happy with the way it sounds. Although maybe it sounds great on this video. I don't know. We'll see how it turns out. So I'd like to build a community of people like me who are also beginners in this trade, who would like to learn not just from an expert, but from somebody who's going through the same things. And through our comments, through our feedback with each other, our interactions, it would be great if we share our successes, share our failures, share our mistakes so we can all learn from them. And for that reason alone, I think it would be great to build the community just so we can all move together. We can all move forward. I really do want to learn this trade. I know some of you also want to learn this trade. And it would be great if we interact in a nice small community of beginners, wannabes, if you want to call them that. And let's do this thing together. So if you're up for the challenge, and by the way, if you already are an expert, you know, it'd be great if you join our community too, to share some of that experience and maybe answer some of the questions that I certainly aren't qualified to answer. So let's all interact together. Talk about our microphone experiences, talk about our gear, talk about, you know, little details like how to do this thing. Let's do this. Thanks for watching.